morning.
Aye.
I've got some spray there. Right. Well, I think we can have a lane relief if you don't.
A little video of everyone getting on the boat.
Yep. We're
going out to the reef today. Here's the greys coming on board.
Here you go. How are you, mate?
And then we've got
Sophie and Anna. Good morning. Hi.
Awesome.
Hello.
Just getting a cup of tea on board before we take off. Jodie.
Good morning.
Paul and Jamie, they've got their wetsuits on. They're joking about the fact that Paul swam out of one of these glass bottom boats naked once. They are having therapy. Everyone's getting their wetsuits on.
Here you go,
go get your goggles and snorkel. And your flip and your flippers.
Everyone's got their little wetsuits on.
Can you hop up there and take a photo of the source?
Take off your flippers, please, so we can see the
right, she's going over.
Mini fish.
Yeah, this is low aisles and it's beautiful here, and you can see all the clownfish and everything like on Nemo here. It's very, very beautiful. So showing you all underneath there is great because that's the glass bottom boat, but when you actually snorkel, it's amazing.
Maybe you have that in
the well, you wouldn't want to have champagne. You wouldn't have champagne. And I'm doing a video of you all now in your wetsuits. They're all ready to snorkel. Oh, okay. We've got a family shot and a family video. So peaceful. We're the first ones here on the beach. And it's great. So they all think I'm a bit mad doing videos all the time. But this way you can see the Great Barrier Reef, which I promised I would do. Okay, they're all starting to snorkel now. Hey Matthew, was it fun?
It was fun.
What's the thing? Oh, did you see it?
Is it before that one? Is it the seaweed and all that?
Coral.
Coral.
Blue coral. See, and did you see one of those blue starfish?
No, but I saw those blue.
The boat that we're on.
See that?
Is
Zoe with you?
What's it mean?
Oh, we're into the champagne. Woo! Glass of champagne there. Yay!
Wow, this is so cool.
Gorgeous. Cool.
Mom, the shark.
That's the way to go, I think. Beck down there. Beck doesn't want to get out. It's so warm in there and beautiful. She wants to go scuba diving now.
I love it.
You go look up so I'll get you on the little video.
Cold,
beautiful.
Yeah.
When I do the YouTube, I'll send it to you so you can look at yourself. Have a little movie.
No.
Ooh, there she is. Super snorkel.
Do you want
little,
to
know? Little and me with you.
Rod?
You are,
except walking sideways.
Okay, this is beautiful food. Look at that. Oysters and prawns. Yummy.
And then
having a heart attack.
Beautiful.
Make
you go.
We're wondering what we're going to do tomorrow now that we've been spoilt with all this beautiful seafood and champagne. We have to come back.
Tomorrow,
gorgeous.
Beginning.
See the little shark?
Yeah, that's the
remora. What is it?
The remora. The shark.
See the shark on eggs at the back of the boat?
The shark. It's got a big shark.
Oh, there it is. There is a shark. I thought they were kidding.
Remora.
Oh, it looks like a shark. My YouTubers will think it's a shark. Look at all the fish there.
Big trevally down the back. GT.
If I was to bomb in the water, would they go away? Cool.
If you were to bomb, they would.
Meaning you're going to dive in and go, whoa.
No, just jump in.
Yeah, they would. They'd just gone.
Hello, Maxie.
Hi, Mummy.
Well, I don't know how many bottles of champagne. There's lots of different people out here now. There's all different boats, so we're not as alone. Well, we're having a great time. We're thinking we could film into the afternoon here. It's beautiful. There's Paul. He's looking at books on boats. Becky and I have been talking about The Secret, and she's going to watch it because she's never heard of it, but she does it anyway. We've just seen a shark and it's gone. I'm going to try and get the hook. Where is the shark? Maybe it'll serve as a boat. Somebody... Yeah, can we? Throw some chicken frames in so we can get the shark back. Where is he? Big angelfish. Oh, now that's good. And what are they called?
Barracuda.
Oh, is that a barracuda? Look at them. We're sadly off the boat now. We've had champagne and we've had a beautiful, beautiful time. And here's all the guys. What's your opinion? Quickly, we're doing a video. What do you think? Enterprise, everybody from overseas watching this. You'll be able to go on the Enterprise in Port Douglas. It was awesome. And there's the boat. It was fantastic. It's gorgeous. The perfect day.